Many years have rolled on since the Irish Rebellion, when the guns of Britannia they loudly did speak, when the bold IRA battled shoulder to shoulder, while the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. The forecourts of Dublin, the English bombarded, our spirit of freedom they tried hard to quell. But amid all the din came a voice, no surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. A great crowd has gathered outside of Kilmainham, with heads all uncovered, they knelt on the ground. Far inside that grim building lay a true Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, prison guns and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag they hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was a man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning, when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. God's curse on you, England, you cruel-hearted monsters. Your deeds they would shame all the devils in hell. There are no flowers blooming, but the shamrock it's still growing on the grave of James Connolly, the